Subscribe to Android Discovery Channel and press the bell icon to watch the interesting and exciting technology video first. Non-invasive blood glucose monitoring is a technology that hasn't quite matured yet. However, a report by ET News says that Apple and Samsung might finally be able to implement blood sugar monitoring on their next smartwatches. The report says that both Samsung and Apple will introduce the non-conventional method of blood sugar monitoring on their Galaxy Watch 4/Watch Active 3 and Watch 7 respectively. That is, the glucometer inside the smartwatches will apparently be based on an optical sensor. This is not the first time we are hearing about this. A couple of weeks ago, we saw a company called Quantum Operation showing off a spectrometer-based prototype that works on the interaction of light with the wrist. We already know that companies like Apple have been actively working on it for more than a year now. And to affirm this, the report says that both of them have secured their patents and are now working on increasing the reliability. Apple's patent dates back to 2018, whereas Samsung collaborated with MIT to post results of Riemann's spectroscopy on journal Science Advances. For the unaware, it is how a light interacts with chemical bonds of a material. When you irradiate laser light onto a substance, it scatters. These differing wavelengths can be used to monitor the blood glucose accurately than before. If the report is true, diabetic patients can finally be free of having to constantly prick their fingers with needles. Samsung and Apple are the right companies to popularize this, as others, despite advancing, aren't really progressing beyond prototypes. That said, both the companies will reportedly introduce this as early as this year. Out of this, Samsung is planning three new watches in H2 2021, and one, two might get this feature. With smartwatches pressing the saddle in 2021, I think this is the right time to introduce a game-changing feature on wearables. Smartwatches names are tentative. So friends, expect it if you like this video. Then friends, subscribe to our channel and like and share the video. I need your love and support. I will continue to bring you such exciting technology videos every day. Thank you.